Hi YouTube, this is a quick video of how to empty the gas from the snowblower when you're trying to store it away for summer. One way I do it is you open the, so there is this carburetor that's just next to this button right here. So right next to that button there will be a carburetor, and if you at the bottom of the carburetor there is a screw, and if you lose the screw, then you can empty the oil right from there. That way you don't have to tilt it or anything, and everything is great.